no strength left when I encountered a group of runaways of the Stag clan, led by a proud young man named Bram. Hagen's men had set his town aflame, and he had nothing left, not even his father, the clan's Jarl, who had died at the hands of the fiend, just like mine. Our common enemy had sailed for Northgard, over which he now had a map. All I could think about was finding him to avenge my father and retrieve the regal horn.
Thank you. Ahoy! Ja. Ahoy. Skuldar.
Thank you. Shit.